connection to the death of an 18-year-old at Fordyce. The body of 18-year-old Jesse Kenneth Turner was found with gunshot wounds in Wooded Area on Wednesday. Turner's car, about a block away at an abandoned house, on fire. Police say it had been intentionally set on fire. Both teens who have been arrested are now facing arson and first-degree murder charges.